Identify the vector quantity among the following. Option A, distance, B, angular momentum, C, heat, D, energy. The angular momentum has both magnitude and direction. It is a vector quantity. So, the answer is option B, angular momentum, which is a vector quantity. Thank you.